Are you ready, children? Come on, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once you have got a fish and lay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once you have got a fish and lay. 6, 7, 8, and 10. 6, 7, 8, and 10. Then you lift it, go ahead. Then you lift it, go ahead. Why did you lift it, go? Why did you lift it, go? Because it bite my finger so. Because it bite my finger so. Which finger did you bite? Which finger did you bite? The little finger on the right. The little finger on the right. Here, puppies. Repeat one more time. Are you ready, children? Come on, children. Say the lovely. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Say, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once you have caught a fish alive. Once you have caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, and 10. 6, 7, 8, and 10. Then your little go hand. Then your little go hand. Why did you little go? Why did you little go? Because it bite my finger so. Because it bite my finger so. Which finger did you bite? Which finger did you bite? The little finger on the right. The little finger on the right. Dear cuties. Dear cuties. Can you repeat again? Satisfied, ready? Ready, children? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once you have caught a fish alive. Once you have caught a fish alive. 6, 7, 8, and 10. 6, 7, 8, and 10. Then your little go hand. Then your little go hand. Why did you little go? Why did you little go? Because it bite my finger so. Which finger did you bite? Which finger did you bite? The little finger on the right. The little finger on the right. The little finger on the right. Dear cookies. Dear cookies. Repeat one more time. Say the lovely children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once you have got your fish alive. Once you have got your fish alive. 6, 7, 8, and 10. 6, 7, 8, and 10. Then your little go hand. Then your little go hand. Why did you little go? Why did you little go? Because it bit my finger so. Because it bit my finger so. Which finger did you bite? Which finger did you bite? The little finger on the right. The little finger on the right. Dear cookies, now we are going to learn three number concept. Three number concept. High, low. High, low. Dear cookies, climb high with a ladder. Climb high with a ladder. Bend low to pick the doll. Bend low to pick the doll. Yes, climb high with a ladder. Climb high with a ladder. Bend low to pick the doll. Bend low to pick the doll. Yes. The eagle flies high. The eagle flies high. The eagle flies high. eagle flies high. The eagle flies high. Here it is. Nest. While a butterfly flies low. Take your first tambo. Page number 5151. Here it is. High, low. Which is the one of the object high? Very good, dear. The eagle flies high. Which is the one of the high? Climb high with a ladder. Which is the one of the low object? Very good, dear. While a butterfly flies low, bend low to pick the tall. Here put it. Third side. Color the object which is flying high. Bird is high? No. Parachute, high flame. Parachute is a color object. Next, color the object which is flying low. Very good, dear. The balloon flies low. Very good, dear. Dear cuties, take your first hand book. Write the bookwork number 5. What number? Yes, my dear. 5. What number? 5. How many kitten? Yes, my dear. Count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 kittens. 5 kittens. 5 little kittens. So, full play and round. Here it is. Write the number 5. Take your pencil and eraser. Write the book one. Here it is. Number 5. Here. First slipping line. Then join the standing line. Then join the crossing curve. Number 5. First slipping line. Then join the standing line. Then join the crossing curve. Number 5. First slipping line. Then join the standing line. Then crossing curve. Join the crossing curve. Number 5. First slipping line. Then join the standing line. Then join the closing curve. Number 5. Here put it. First slipping line. Then join the standing line. Then join the closing curve. Number 5. Repeat right. Here put it. First slipping line. Then join the standing line. Then join the closing curve. Number 5. Here put is slipping line, standing line, closing curve. Slipping line, standing line, closing curve. 5. Number 5. Slipping line, standing line, closing curve. Number 5. Slipping line, Standing line, crossing curve. Slipping line, same right here. Same line, standing line, crossing curve. Number 5, slipping 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 line, standing line, crossing curve. If it is, keep a pencil, touch the book. If it is, slipping line, then this side, standing line, then join the crossing curve. Number 5, slipping line, standing line, 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 crossing curve. Number 5, here there to be side, same way, slipping line, then join the standing line, crossing curve. Slipping line, standing line, crossing curve. 5, number 5, slipping line, standing line, crossing curve. Number 5, here to be slipping line, standing line, crossing curve. 5, slipping line, standing line, crossing curve. 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 Number 5. Here to this, read the number 1 to 20. 1. Same right, say. All children say. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 1, 0, 10. 1, 1, 11. 1, 2, 12. 1, 3, 13. 1, 4, 14. 1, 5, 15. 1, 6, 16. 1, 7, 17. 1, 8, 18. 1, 9, 19. 2, 0, 20. Repeat one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 1, 0, 10, 1, 1, 11, 1, 2, 12, 1, 3, 13, 1, 4, 14, 1, 5, 15, 1, 6, 16, 1, 7, 17, 1, 8, 18, 1, 9, 19, 2, 0, 20. Dear goodies, now we are going to write the note work, class work, note work, class work. Write the 4 lines note. Take your checked note. Take your checked note. Take your checked note. Take your checked note and pencil and eraser. Pencil and eraser. Write the number 2. Number 2. Write the number 2. Here it is. Closing top. Then join the slipping line. 2. Say and write. Here it is. Say and write. Closing top. Then join the slipping line. Number 2. Here it is. Closing top. Then join the slipping line. Number 2. Closing top. Then join the slipping line. Number 2. Here it is. Closing top. Then join the slipping line. Number 2. Here it is. Closing top. Then join the slipping line. Number 2. Then here to this, keep your pencil, touch the note, closing curve, then join the slipping line, number 2, closing curve, then join the slipping line, Number 2. Write the class word and you don't do write the homework. Here, next number 3. Next number 3. 2 of 10, 3. 2 of 10, 3. Write the class word. Take your checked note. Take your checked note and pencil and eraser. Take your checked note. Pencil and eraser. Write the class word number 3. Near foot is closing curve. Then join the another closing curve. Number 3. Near foot is closing curve. Another closing curve. Number 3. Near foot is closing curve. Then join the another closing curve. Number 3. Second right. Closing curve. Second another closing curve. Number 3. Near foot is closing curve. Then another closing curve. Number 3. Near foot is same right. Closing curve. Join the another closing curve. Number 3. Near foot is and closing curve, then join the another closing curve, number 3. Here put is closing curve, then another closing curve, number 3. Here put is write the class word, next homework, write the, do the write the homework. Here put is, have you enjoyed this video? Thank you. Bye bye.